everyone, and welcome to Odyssey's Virtual Interactive Experiences. We're really happy to have you here on our Imperial City of Kyoto experience. Our hosts today are Aki Watanabe and Minako Ando. Aki and Minako have guided more than 10,000 people with their company from 87 countries. Aki is passionate about highlighting traditional Japanese culture, like geisha and sake, to her guests. And Minako loves Japanese food, good humor, and always looks for something fun to introduce to her clients. So everybody, enjoy the session on Kyoto, and Aki and Minako, it's over to you.
Thank you. Namaste. Hello. I'm Aki Watanabe. Nice to meet you. It would be great to call me Aki. Can you see the picture? I like running. I made a full marathon last year. I am full of energy. Okay, today, two of us guide you together. Let me introduce my best colleague, Minako.
Hello, everybody. My name is Minako. So this is me. Yeah, so I like walking because I can't run. So I enjoy hiking recently, and it's fun to take beautiful photo along the way. Yeah.
Now we jump to Kiyomizu Temple. It's a masterpiece built 380 years ago. Also made with wood, even the roof made from the tree bark. You know, the take off the tree skin and dry for 5 years, compile a lot. You need a small 2,000 bamboo nails to fix in a 1 square meter. Yes, look at this. It's a beautiful day. You see the reflection in the water. Yes. It's a three-story building. Ground level was built by emperor style. Second floor, samurai style. Third floor, Zen Buddhist style. Yes, I think Shogun wanted to have everything. That's why he used three different architecture styles. And also he made a heaven around the building.
So we will go on to the second quiz. Are you ready? Yes. So now we are going to visit Geisha District. Yes. So Geisha is, you know, kimono clad entertainer. So they are wearing a beautiful kimono and white makeup. They put their face very, very white makeup. So this is a quiz. Why do they put white makeup on?
Okay. We prepared a green tea today. Can you see a little bit? It's matcha powdered green tea made with a bamboo whisk. We whisk like this. Can you hear the sound? Yes. We make a horn on the surface of the tea. That form makes the taste very smooth and mild. At the tea ceremony, we thank to the tea, turn twice on clockwise. Yes, Minako-san, can you show your cup? Yes.
Yes.
Cup come to the front so you can see. Yeah. So that turning the cup means your humble attitude, showing your humble attitude.
So this is one of the biggest gate in Japan. So between the pillars, you can see great Buddha hall. And then inside the gate, we can see two guardian statues. Big two guardian statues are watching us. Yeah, look at the fierce looking guardian statue. And the other side, also one more. And the lovely deer is welcoming you.
I think that's it, Aki, Minako, arigato gozaimasu. Thank you so very much for this lovely, fun, interesting walk through Kyoto. We really, really enjoyed it. I'm sure the others did as well.